Who wants to frame Harry DeBooley? Our nightmares take us in a very strange world. Our friend Victor knows it too well. Again, his nightmares keep him captive. Opening our eyes isn't enough to help us escape our nightmares. We must overcome them.
Harry is deathly afraid of the vacuum cleaner. What can Victor do to foil the sanitary monster? Saved from the malicious serpent, the little monkey thanks Victor and promises to help him.
Follow the sequence closely to repeat it.
Well done.
Follow the sequence closely to repeat it.
Well done, another sanitary monster neutralized. No, Victor.
Follow the sequence closely to repeat it.
Well done.
Follow the sequence closely to repeat it. Follow the sequence closely to repeat it.
Well done, another sanitary monster neutralized.
Because without electricity, the sanitary monsters will not bother Harry anymore. Not afraid anymore for his hair, Harry comes down and gives Victor a big hug. Victor, having vanquished his nightmare, wakes up early. An exciting day awaits him. Well done. Harry the Bully will not trouble Victor's nights anymore.